Hello, today we are going to make a balloon animal, kangaroo. It takes three brown balloons to make this sculpture. Inflate two brown balloons leaving about 2-inch flat tails to make the legs. Twist the first about 6-inch bubble to make the foot. Twist the second soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the second bubble in one lock twist. Twist the third about 3-inch bubble. Twist the fourth, soft, about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fourth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fifth, about 7-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the sixth, about 8-inch bubble. We're going to fix the fifth bubble inside of the loop of the sixth bubble. So make sure the sixth bubble is large enough. Lock both ends of the sixth bubble in one lock twist. Now we force a fifth bubble halfway through the loop of the sixth bubble. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Congratulations, we have made a leg. Here's the front view, the side view, the back view. And here's the top view and the bottom view. Our kangaroo is supposed to have two legs, so use the second brown balloon to make the second leg, make it in exactly the same way as we did the first leg. I have prepared the second leg in advance, so now I'm just going to attach both legs to each other. Twist the seventh about 2-inch bubbles, lock free end of seventh bubbles in one lock twist. That's how we connected both legs. We are going to use the rest of one balloon to make the tail. The rest of the second balloon we will use to make the body. So let's twist the eighth soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the eighth bubble in one lock twist. Fix the eighth bubble on the bottom side of the sculpture. Okay, we have made the legs with body and tail. Now I'm going to fix all bubbles in proper positions, so you can see better how the sculpture should look at this point. Here's the front view, the side view, the back view, the bottom view, the top view. We can bend the tail bubble to give it whatever shape you want. That's about it. Okay, let's put this sculpture aside, and now we're going to work with the third brown balloon. Inflate the third brown balloon leaving about 5-6-inch flat tail. We're going to use this balloon to make very simple head and arms. Twist the first about 3-inch bubble. Twist the second and third about 1-inch bubbles. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. We have made the head. Twist the fourth about 3-inch bubble to make the neck. Twist the fifth soft about 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. The next five bubbles we twist to make the arms. Twist the sixth about 3-inch bubble. Twist the seventh very soft about 1-inch bubble. Twist the eighth about 1-inch bubble. Twist the ninth very soft about 1-inch bubble. Twist the tenth about 3-inch bubble. And now we lock both ends of the chain of the last five bubbles in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the seventh bubble in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the ninth bubble in one lock twist. We have to pop the eighth bubble to separate the arms. Before we pop the eighth bubble, let's secure the seventh bubble. Split the seventh bubble on two bubbles of the same size. As you may remember previously, I have asked you to make seventh and ninth bubbles very soft. It should work well for you now. Let's split the ninth bubble on two bubbles of the same size. Also, we can secure bubbles with sewing thread or just leave it as it is. Make sure you twist bubbles 2-3 times, maybe more. That's it. We have secured the arms bubbles. Now I stuck my fingers between arm bubbles to separate them from each other and use scissors to pop the eighth bubble. Boom! We have made the simple head with two arms. Here's the front view, the side view, and the back view. We can cut off the rest of the balloon, or we can use it to make the body. Well, in this example, we already have made the legs with body. So now we just have to assemble the sculpture, connect the body to the head. Here is the bottom part of our sculpture. Let's twist the, what it is, ninth, about 6-7 inch bubble to make the body. Lock the free end of the ninth bubble between the arm bubbles. Once again, we can use the rest of the third balloon to make the body bubble. As a matter of fact, we can use it to make a more complicated body with 3-4 bubbles. In this example, I rather make it very simple. Cut off the rest of the balloon and tie off the end. And now we cut off the rest of the third balloon. We can do it with scissors. I use my hands. Tie off the end. Now let's fix all bubbles in proper positions. Alright, basically we have made the kangaroo. To make a baby kangaroo, we can use just one balloon and work it in the same fashion as we did a squirrel. Well, let's take a look on our sculpture. Here's a back view, the side view, the top view, and the bottom view. Okay, now I'm going to use a black permanent marker to draw the face. I will first play this part of the video clip. I think the kangaroo has a similar face as a deer or bunny. Let's draw big eyes. Oh, let's trim off the nozzle of the balloon. Draw the big heart-shaped nose and smile. Of course, smile. Our kangaroo is happy. Congratulations! We have made kangaroo. Have fun and happy twisting.